Hi, I'm Eric D'Amato. Welcome back to Let's Play Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time on the PC. Weird we flip off when you could just as easily grab onto it. That's where we came in. If this opens somehow.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble and you have to come chasing after me?
Please.
Do you mean to say you actually need my help?
Yes.
Oh well, in that case.
Go in the hole, man. Please. Thank you, Farah. You're very nice.
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble?
She was teasing you, Prince. It's part of you two's lovely chemistry.
Over here! There you are. Are you sure I'm not slowing you down?
All right.
So we got some zombies. No, they're technically sandmen or something, but zombies is just easier to say. And like they're functionally identical to zombies. But we got a lot.
We must have come out the wrong side of the baths. We'll need to go back through the royal palace.
All right then, let's find the way out.
We got our fighting to do, and then we have a light reflecting puzzle. I love those so much. Oh. Retrieval! No, it's not a retrieval, it's a save point! Wait, I wonder, can I jump over them when I do the stop time? That was awesome. Okay, cool. Like, did one of those wall jump attacks that I almost never am able to do. Yeah, I could totally do the sand slash with them when they're time frozen. Makes sense, I guess. I'm coming. Enough? Yes, it's enough combat. Good. Surprisingly, I find the combat less interesting in this game than just the platforming, because I actually have a really, really good time with this game's platforming, which I never thought could fucking happen with me, because you know me and platforming.
That's an odd symbol on that pillar. I wonder what it means.
Let me save first, man. I see a lot of mirrors, I don't see a lot of getting a new sword, so that's disappointing. Of course I want to save. Ooh, almost 70% through the game!
I'll stop the story from here next time.
This game is great! Look, can you get used to the visions, Prince? Like, you don't need to go unconscious every time. That could have ended really badly if we were just like a foot off. Or just jumped a foot further.
What? There's a crack. I'll go.
Said my love. I know she did. I didn't dream it. At least, I think I didn't. It's quite natural, really. Her kingdom's conquered. She has nothing, no one to protect her. She needs me. I can see it in the way she looks at me. All I'd have to do is reach out and take her hand, and she'd be mine. Why am I talking to myself?
It's a video game protagonist thing.
I'm up here.
It just happens sometimes. You'll get used to it. Ha ha! Yes, I am smart.
You did it.
I love figuring out. There is a new sword! Okay, I was already excited because I'm doing light reflecting puzzles, but now if the reward for it is a new sword, oh hell to the all of the yes, please. Yes, God, yes, please. Alright. Sorry, I broke your desk. Okay, up here, maybe, with this ladder. The problem with a library, looking at the ladders in it, is they might not actually go anywhere. Because there's the ladder stacks, there's more books, and they don't necessarily mean platforming. Stupid. It's this one, isn't it? Nope. That. Okay. Okay. So we want to get up there. Oh, okay, that makes sense. Yes! Yes! Whee! Oh, this is so fun.
There's something odd about this bookcase.
Ooh, it's a sand. Look, it's another light bulb.
It's the same symbol that was on the pillar.
Stay there. I'll come to you.
I'm curious why these are things the bookcase can do. Granted, but.
It's no use moving the mirror. There's no light beam.
I can see that.
Sorry, Fire. It's not him that's stupid. It's the little elf that controls his thoughts that's kind of stupid right now. Thank you. Hey, Farah, you think you can, like, shoot some of these bats for me? Oh, that was so close! Oh my gosh! Ooh. Hey, another one of these places. Sweet.
Where is that glow coming from?
Okay.
Listen to this. Of what use is reason against the power of love? Love is life. So if you want to live, die in love. Die in love if you want to stay alive.
What's that supposed to mean?
I thought you'd like it.
If you want to be useful, try finding a book that'll tell us how to get out of here.
This isn't that kind of game.
Game? She thinks this is a game.
Hey, there we go.
Try to hit the symbol on the wall.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Grab onto one of those spikes, we can probably... Thank you. This is not good.
Do you wish me to leave before finishing my story?
Got no choice, Prince. I got freaking stuck.
Dream it. At least, I think I didn't. It's quite natural, really. Her kingdom's conquered, she has nothing, no one to protect her. She needs me. I can see it in the way she looks at me. All I'd have to do is reach out and take her hand, and she'd be mine. Why am I talking to myself?
Definitely want the sword.
Something odd about this bookcase. Look! It's the same symbol that was on the pillar!
Stay there! I'll come to you!
I can't look. Sorry, I keep not talking. I'm just enjoying the game. I love the plot. I don't know what it is about the platforming in this game. Just the variation, like what you can do. Because there's the wall running across, wall running up, there's the rope swinging, the vaulting. It actually makes use of the platforming, as aside from what a lot of games feel like they do. We have platforming because we are video game, and video game have platforming. Also, there's this beautiful, beautiful ability, which lets you, just mulligan your bad choices.
Where is that glow coming from?
And stuff like that, which is why the rewind button exists.
Listen to this. Of what use is reason against the power of love? Love is life. So if you want to live, die in love. Die in love if you want to stay alive.
What's that supposed to mean?
I thought you'd like it.
If you want to be useful, try finding a book that'll tell us how to get out of here.
This isn't that kind of game.
Game? She thinks this is a game.
Okay, so we open that, which brings that down. Then we can start actually turning that.
Try to hit the symbol on the wall!
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Okay. Okay, what is it you want me to exactly do? Because I can't work out what the plan is here. How to get back to the lower levels, because this is impossible what I'm trying to do here. Hold the fuck up, all the way back here? Fuck off! That is not fucking acceptable, game.
Where is that glow coming from?
Uses reason against the power of love. Love is life. So if you want to live, die in love. Die in love if you want to stay alive.
What's that supposed to mean?
I thought you'd like it.
If you want to be useful, try finding a book that'll tell us how to get out of here.
This isn't that kind of game.
Game? She thinks this is a game.
That joke gets less funny and more irritating every time I hear it, Prince, but whatever.
Try to hit the symbol on the wall!
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Like, I know I'm just making the same mistake over and over again, but I see no other solution than this plan. Didn't rewind quite far enough. That's right in the spike pit, isn't it? Okay. Walkthrough time it is again, I guess. Bear with me as we hang out on this ladder.
Save points. Okay.
Oh, we took the worst possible approach here. Wow, okay, I'm way off. Good thing the platforming's fun in this game, because we gotta redo all of it. Bear with me, guys. There we go! So we had the right idea, we were just sequence breaking. Okay, that makes sense. Oh bullshit, that's not... Can't kill me. Too far down. Not gonna mess with that right now.
Stay there! I'll come to you!
Now what? There was one more symbol. Do you remember? It was in the main hall.
I honestly don't, actually. Sorry. Treble. Symbol in the main hall, you said. Let's have a look. Okay. Supply forms are sufficient. Okay, we gotta get right back to where we were before, because we done fucked up again. Good thing this is fun.
Fine, take all the time you need. I'll read a book.
Okay, what are we supposed to be doing? notice the sentry. Pelican's railing has a big chunk missing. Ah, so it does. Oh, jeez. All right. Hey, that's how you got over here. Nice. Want to get the light into here, I imagine. Okay. Position and push. There we go. Yes!
You open the gate!
Lovely! It's gonna get back down somehow. Always graceful, your princeliness. Dunk your head out the mirror. Right. How do you get back from here again? Obviously. New sword!
Aha!
Nice sword, too. Big sword. Gotta get to the next check, the save point, we can call an episode. Cartwheel is your friend, or somersault, rather. Okay, can you tell me where the save point is now, game? This is kind of a fuck lot you want me to do without saving. Obviously, the new sword does more damage. Safe point. Thank God. Yes, thank you, game. It's just what I needed.
There should be a way to make this thing go up. See if you can find a switch.
What makes you think... Never mind.
Alright, we're gonna save, then we're gonna call it an episode. I would like to save, yes. 71% in. Nice.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Also, just in
I
case...
I found one!
Oh, you have?
Shall I pull it?
Not yet! Wait till I'm on the platform!
But we're gonna call it here. I'm American Tomato. Ciao.
Hi! Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick Tomato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!